Hi, I'm John Bisignano, and I'm in New York City for the opening of the film SENNA. The first thing I want to do is thank all the people that have made this film such a success, the fans. In every country that it's gone to, it has exceeded the expectations as far as box office goes. Sure, countries like, Japan, Great Britain, even Brazil, of course, you would think that there would be huge crowds, but even the crowds have been bigger than we planned. And those countries where motor racing is not really top of mind. People have flocked to this movie, and they've come back, with different friends. It's great for the hardcore motor racing nut. Ayrton Senna was one of the fastest drivers that ever stepped foot into a Formula One car, and the film brings that out. But it's a story about the human being, his commitment to Grand Prix racing, and how that controlled his life. Everyone will enjoy the movie SENNA. You don't have to be a racing fan. You don't have to be a Formula One expert to enjoy SENNA. Come and see it.